These wires must run to the power source. I haven't seen one of these since I was a little kid. There must be some kind of code.
Hey, y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. Bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter. Didn't expect to hear nature's poetry from the lips of Mike the GT Tech now, did you? As usual, I defy expectations.
Three power lines, resources. That makes one. Useful information. One more.
Thank you.
Okay, they're heading back. Down here. Use numbers like this to indicate time. These devices are missing power cells. I'll have to find power cells to get these to work. There, fits. I just need to slot in one more. This old place. I haven't been here in years. Wonder what I can find. That area back there. I can find a way into it now that I'm older. Another power cell. This should help me get to that ancient armor. goosebumps. Come on, Aloy. Not even that cold.
The goddess hasn't abandoned us. She sent us the infant.
Another power cell. I only need one more to get to that ancient armor I found. This should be the last power cell I need to get to that ancient armor I found. save these for the trail. Maybe there's some more information nearby. Something that will tell me how this works. Looks like each dial has four positions. Maybe if I get each dial in the right position. Good. Now to check the door. Those clamps have the armor locked in place. Maybe there's a way to power up the mechanism, release the clamps. Need to install these power cells. That should do it. Only two more. Just one more. There we go. The last one. He's all powered up. Now to get the dials in position. There must be some kind of code. Let's see what we can do with this material.